Oh my god, her eyeliner looks amazing today.
Almost as good as it would look running down her face.
Okay, get the fuck back in your corner.
Okay, here are the ground rules. You can punch me, kick me, pull my hair. I am A-okay being stabbed. Biting and scratching are on the table. You can use fire.
These are the ground rules? Is there anything off limits?
Damn, man. You got something really sick you want to do, huh? Oh, you little pervert.
Well, I guess I don't need to go to therapy. The problem seems to have resolved itself.
Holy fucking smokes, I got my money up. Cash.
Counting all these bands took me a while just to damn run it up.
Takes 2 hours or 4 hours, I don't care. If you're part of this team, you're staying until the routine is clean.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
What the hell? What's wrong with you? Sex! What? Sex! Ah!
Some fun. I don't know if that's gonna really hold though. Oh, that's not where I thought it was. Yeah, you can't put that on my For You page. I'm also on Yeet.
Their skin seems like it would be really soft.
Leave bite marks on it.
Okay, so do I need to call an exorcist or do I just need to douse you in holy water?
Vampires love blood. Urine is filtered blood. Ergo, all vampires have a piss kink.
What they want. That's what they want. Oh, and this is easy being a dom.
Omar!
What?
Let me tell you something.
I can say one. You want me to
go home and get the gun.
Damn!
Go home! Run!
Come on!
Run!
But to my weakest link, no cap. Cap, boy, that dick is weak. So what the fuck you think? I heard he got that
toppy, toppy, toppy. He a thotty body, say he.
Well, if you've been watching one horrifying thing on Netflix called Dharma, you need to check this one out that's coming on September 30th. Into the Deep. Check out the trailer for this and let me know what you think.
I've been very honest in this and I've been a little bit too open maybe, but you're aware that psychopaths exist amongst us.
I'm researching online and I find a guy called Peter Madsen. He is a Danish celebrity who's built three submarines. So I write to him suggesting I make a documentary about him.
The reason I applied for an internship was because of Peter.
I need to be a part of what you're doing.
All ships in the area of Copenhagen. We're looking for a private submarine Nautilus.
Apparently Peter left on the submarine last night with a journalist. We're very worried.
They found him!
What a way to wake up.
So the problem is that the rescue vehicle only has Peter.
That means that Peter lied again.
If you are accused, you shouldn't say anything.
Where is she? How come she hasn't shown up yet?
The Peter that I knew for 10 years and the Peter that went on the submarine on August 10th and came up as two different people.
Hang on a minute, he's been charged with killing her.
Why would you do that to somebody?
Were there signs I didn't notice?
Why would you bring a wood saw onto a steel submarine?
This wasn't an accident, so stop calling it an accident.
I'm worried that they don't have much on him at the moment. And on a few technicalities, he can walk away.
Nautilus, what is your position?